In Luna art, one of the things that interests me most is the way that abstract designs oftentimes serve as a way of evoking very concrete memories of past experience, sometimes experiences that are decades back that shape somebody's life. Oftentimes they're memories that shape the life of the potter in some way or another, and I'm very impressed at the way that they evoke okay, maybe let's just start again. Just turn it off.